Good morning everyone. I hope you all are fine. Today we will read chapter 6, Minerals of India. India is a country blessed by nature, which has provided it with great mineral wealth. Nearly every state of India has a storehouse of minerals. In this chapter, we will match the ores and minerals to the regions where they are found in India. Do you know the meaning of minerals and ore? Okay, I tell you. Minerals are solid substances that are present in nature. Ore is a naturally occurring solid material from which a metal or mineral can be extracted. Let's start the chapter. Mica. India is one of the world's largest producers of mica, which is used by major global brands in car building sectors, electronics and makeup. Bihar, Rajasthan and Andhra Pradesh are the top mica producing states in the country. Bauxite. It is a sedimentary rock with a relatively high aluminium content. It is the world's main source of aluminium. In India, bauxite is mainly found in Odisha. Iron ore. Iron ores are rocks and minerals from which metallic iron can be economically extracted. The ores are usually rich in iron oxides and vary in color. We find it in West Bengal and Bihar. Diamond. Diamond is a rare naturally occurring mineral composed of carbon. The main region of diamond is Madhya Pradesh. Nickel. Nickel is a naturally occurring metallic element with a silvery, white, shiny appearance. It is mostly found in Andhra Pradesh and Bihar. Copper. Copper ranks as the third most consumed industrial metal in the world. It is an excellent conductor of electricity and heat. We find copper in Kashmir and Bihar. Manganese. It is not found as a free element in nature. It is often found in minerals in combination with iron. Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh are main regions where we find manganese. Gold. Gold is a chemical element as compared to other metals. Gold is less chemically reactive. It is shiny, soft and dense. We find gold in Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Petroleum. Petroleum is a naturally occurring liquid found beneath the earth's surface that can be refined into fuel. It is a fossil fuel, means it has been created by the decomposition of organic matter over millions of years. Gujarat and Assam are main regions of petroleum. Coal. Coal is a hard rock which can be burned as a solid fossil fuel. Bihar and Odisha are main coal producing regions. That's all about minerals of India. Thank you.